When we are special from God, we are approved by God. Amen? It says in 1 Peter 2, verse 11, if you are a believer, abstain from the desires of the flesh that wage war against the soul. Tigilan na natin yung makakasakit sa ating sarili na laban sa espiritu. Kasi ang lust of the flesh ay against spirit. It is against spirit. Amen? Once you receive Jesus Christ, you have the Holy Spirit in you. You have God. You have Jesus Christ. You have the Father in you. Because the three are one. So, whatever the lust of the flesh in us, put to death. And let Jesus live in you. Amen? Hallelujah. In 1 Peter 2, verse 16, live as free people. When you don't have Jesus Christ, you are under, you are slave to the devil. Your father is Satan when you don't have Jesus Christ. That's the Bible says, not us.
Amen.
When you don't have Jesus Christ, you're the son of the devil.
Amen.
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 Hallelujah.